Good morning, penguins. It's me, Mrs. Burton, filling in for several people today because they didn't save their videos correctly, or they weren't here. So today is Tuesday, May 3rd. It's our 148th day of school. There are now 32 days left to go after today. Our number of the day is 148. Can you think of any equations that equal 148? Here's one way I thought of. 100 plus 40 plus 8 equals 148. The weather today looks to be partly cloudy with a high of 57 degrees. Today is Talk About It Tuesday. Think about this quote and talk about it with your friends and family. There is no substitute for hard work, from Thomas Edison. Penguins, what can you do to work extra hard today? First graders have their special family night coming up tomorrow evening at 5:30 in their classrooms. Fifth grade sports clinic is after school today in the gym. The birthday table will be set up for all November birthdays this Friday. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Isaac in room 1, Liana in room 14, Timothy in room 17, and Nathan in room 17. Happy birthday! Now, I'm going to take a little break and hand it over to Noah.
Hi, my name is Noah, and I'm one of your hosts today. Did you know that today is National Teacher Day? National Teacher Day is observed on the first Tuesday of the first full week of May 3rd. And we're more than ready to show our appreciation to those who have taught us. Everyone has had a favorite teacher that has helped inspire them. This day meant to honor them was actually made by a teacher. None other than First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt herself. Her love for education began at a young age, when she was privately tutored and encouraged by her aunt, Anna Bernie Roosevelt. This past week in sports, the Timbers lost to the Colorado. The Thorns beat Kansas City. Seattle Mariners played several games this past week. They played Rays three times and lost two, and played the Marlins three times and lost two of those games as well. Allie will take it from here.
All right, penguins, I'm back. And I have the Penguin Pride winners for this week. They are Remy in room 41 gets Mrs. Swan's cheer for the day on Wednesday. Olivia in room 7, Ken in room 19, Jude in room 2, and Anna in room 41 won Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee, and he'll come and get you at some point during the week to play. Teacher time with Mrs. Houston goes to Leilani in room 8. Evelyn in room 15 won a class popcorn party. The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Varya's desk in room 14. Brooklyn in room 6 gets to be the recess teacher helper for the week. Myra in room 19 gets to have special time with Mrs. Lineski. Brandon in room 7 gets to play games with Miss Kim in the library. And finally, Ava in room 19 gets to play puppet games with Mrs. Swan. Congratulations, penguins. Keep up the great work. Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Mrs. Burton saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday, penguins!